Dear Stacie, we made it, baby. After 3 attempts, we are actually going to be able to do this thing. And all stressful planning this wedding has been that it should have happened almost a year ago. But as I always say, everything happens for a reason. I know that you hate that saying, but I want to tell you why this saying has led me to finding you.
Dear Nick, 6 years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were beginning together. I never would have believed that the cute, sarcastic catcher at the rock would grow into the strong, hardworking, and loving man that will be waiting for me at the altar. I never dreamed that I would find someone who challenged me to see the world in the way that you do. A man who makes me laugh and love with all of my heart. A man who, even after years together, still gives me the butterflies when he walks through the door.
I have always prayed to God that he would help guide me to find a partner in life that loves me for who I am, loves my family, appreciates my love for baseball, and has similar life goals as me. Flash forward to today, and I have not only found the woman of my dreams, but my soulmate. Stacie Ann, you are such a strong, smart, caring, lovable, unselfish, supportive, beautiful, sexy, and incredible woman. And today, I get to call you my wife. You are the best thing to have ever happened to me in my entire life. And I thank God every day that he has allowed me to find you, grow with you, fall in love with you, and continue to fall in love with you. I am 100% sure I am marrying the woman God wanted me to. You know why? Because everything happens for a reason.
I didn't believe that I could find a man who would remind me every single day how loved and valued I am, how much I am appreciated, and how much of a positive impact I have on those around me. I thank God for you every day. You are a dream come true.
God put you in my life to show me that there was someone out there in this world that would drop everything, make no excuse, show up, and support me when I needed it most. I promise to always be there for you emotionally, physically, support you, listen to you, appreciate you, love you, protect you, provide for you, cherish you, and be the best man that I can be because you deserve it.
You are my everything, and I can't wait to call you my husband. I love you, Nicolas, insert middle name Maraza, your future wife and forever Snoop Magoots, Stacie Ann.
You are my angel sent from heaven and the best thing to have ever happened to me. You are my world, you are my everything. Everything that has happened up to this point has happened for a reason. It happened because we were meant to find each other. I love you. Mats.